Now, as we've had a look at the supply chain management cycle, let's get into another module that is our customer relationship management module. The customer relationship management module takes care of your prospects, your opportunity, your entire sales process, your performance as your sales-wise analysis also. Getting into each and every business process and each individual application, the customer relationship module, as that's the sales process, begins from generation of your lead, which is your lead database management. Now we have an application where automatically you can upload your leads via an Excel file, or you can manually enter company infos for each or every particular lead database you wish to maintain. You can segregate your databases portfolio-wise, you can segregate your databases vertical-wise. Now as an example, we have a manufacturing database where we have these three company informations over here. Now as this database is available, now source of this database is your email. Now you can also, the reason why we've integrated the source being email is we have our own email campaign solution, email-based mass campaign manager that enhances your market reach with response analysis as well. What this basically does is that you can generate your email campaign analysis from a single interface. You can generate a single email campaign from here where you define it as a draft, define a serial number, what particular campaign name is it, a particular subject name, and then you can define the recipients of this particular email campaign. Once you define the recipients of this particular email campaign, their responses can also be captured within the system. So you have one single interface where you're generating your email campaign and on the basis of the responses, categorizing those particular responses into your leads. So it's a single interface which is taking care of your marketing as well as your generation of your lead, further qualification of your lead either by the sales department or by the marketing department. Now as we saw earlier, the lead database is clearly visible over here. All your databases previously portfolio wise will be visible to specific salespeople. Now this is a sample of a database where you, once a lead gets qualified, you update the status of that particular lead to being qualified or not qualified, and you enter your sales employee remarks which get carried forward. Now once a lead gets qualified, it depends on the organization whether it wants the lead to be available in a lead pool from where it is allotted to a particular salesperson, or whether it wants a particular lead belonging to a portfolio to be available for a sales portfolio, for a particular salesman. If it's available for anybody, then it's available in the lead pool analysis where it can be grabbed upon and followed upon for that particular opportunity by any of the salespeople. Once it follows the entire cycle of becoming a prospect or an opportunity, and then a proposal or a quotation is filed against it, an item-centric organization can take an advantage of our price list management tool. This is a USP of the FusionFox customer relationship management module where we have functionality to determine specific custom price lists either by customer or by item group. As a sample, let's try and create a test price list over here. Now you can determine the validity of that price list by determining a start date as well as an end date. You can determine whether this price list will be a manual price list, be available for any kind of invoice or proposal being generated, whether it's a customer-centric price list, whether it's an item group specific price list, or it's a project-wise specific price list. If it's an item group specific price list, you can determine your margin as well as your sales incentives that you're going to give for that particular item, or you can also define the discount percentage that you will allow for anybody generating a proposal or an invoice for this particular item. Once a price list is determined, then you get into the cycle of generating a proposal or quotation for the items based on this particular price list, generating a sales order for this particular proposal or quotation, and then given the option of generating a delivery schedule as you get into the supply chain and delivery cycle, which is part of our warehouse management and our transport management solution. Now, this was your entire customer relationship management module taking care of your lead database as well as your email campaigning. We also have a salesman-centric section of our customer relationship management module where the management or the senior management has an option of delegating targets. Now, if it's a value-based target, you have an option of delegating item-wise targets also. Now, for the Q1 2017, you can determine a target for a person, a salesman called Brad, and you can even break down that target. A target of 125,000 can be broken down into 50,000 for an X product, 25,000 for Y, and another 50,000 for Z. So the targets can be broken down to an item specific level that allows your particular target wise allocation to maybe your Q1 target is 400,000. That 400,000 is broken down into three sales from These three salesmen need to do sales on these particular products with these levels. So it allows you absolute visibility and absolute control over the performance of the salesman, and the expectation by the organizations can be determined in your sales target allocations. Now, many organizations don't believe in determining value-based targets, but also activity-based targets. That's where our activity-based target solution comes into consideration, where you can determine targets for activities to be performed by salesmen, and these activities are recorded in our CRM application as well as our mobile tool, where you can determine that these three employees need to perform these three particular tasks. And you can add remarks where an employee salesman called Brad Thomas needs to do 45 meetings with prospective enterprise level clients. Peter needs to do 45 meetings with enterprise level clients. And Sierra Admin needs to do 30 meetings with present customers with business greater than 3 million. And achievements are cataloged, are accounted by the responses by these salesmen that is into our solution. As you see over here, it's a very holistic solution, taking care of your salesmen, capturing your salesmen information as well as their targets. Now, these are our dashboards which give you a comprehensive view with a bird's eye view of your activities. Now, this is the view of a project manager or a sales manager who has four or five salesmen below him. For our current example, we have only one. Which are the trending products for his particular region, a graphical view of their top 10 customers, the distributed product sales, region-wise sales, or any particular graphical information that you wish to pertain from the system. Now, this is for a sales manager who has five or six salesmen below him. But what about a portfolio holder, maybe a sales president or a head of the organization who has multiple portfolios, multiple projects going under him? So he can select any particular portfolio, portfolio being any particular project or any particular item group or any particular organization, and select and view the opportunity wise details for any particular portfolio, giving him visibility regarding that individual portfolio and giving him the advantage to segregate the data or look at it in a holistic manner also. So as we see, the customer relationship management module is a comprehensive module taking care of your entire sales cycle.